Good to see you.
What a pleasure to see you again.
It's a pleasure to see you. We just had a very long cabinet meeting in which we also, Minister of Finance also presented his outlook for the Greek economy for this year and the coming years. And I think we're happy to report that we feel very confident that we will return to a very robust growth path. As you know, we were one of the first countries to receive approval for the RRF facility, and we are happy that you will also play an active role in helping us manage it. And we feel that the potential is right for a big investment boom. Our main goal was always to bridge the investment gap that was a permanent feature of Greece's economic performance over the past decade. We feel we're well positioned to do this. We have a very ambitious agenda when it comes to the digital transformation and when it comes to climate change and moving towards a low carbon economy. The work we've done also with the Public Power Corporation. And we're very, very happy that you will be faithful partners in this path towards financing our new growth model. And we're very, very happy to have you here again to reaffirm our mutual commitment and to speak about the future.
Well, thank you so much, Prime Minister. Minister, it's a great pleasure to be back to Athens. I must have just realized that this is now the 50th year that I come to Athens practically every year at least once. Last year it was a little bit slow, but now it's good to be back. And I congratulate you on the enormous progress that has been made under your leadership. And we also celebrated that last week when we had ECOFIN and the Board of Governors meeting of the bank, when I praised Christos for the excellent cooperation, but also for the ambitious plans that we have seen. And being part of Greece 2.0 is a great honor for us, but it's logical. I remember when I took over the bank 10 years ago, I was here, and that was difficult times. And I said, we have been here now for 40 years, we intend to stay here, and after the crisis we will be here. And this is why it is logical that we are now on your side when it comes to bringing life into this unique package that the European Union has wrapped. And we are happy to be part of it. So we are extremely happy. Christian Kettle-Thompson is the Vice President of the bank, who is in charge of our relations with this constituency, and in particular with Greece. And he has not been traveling too much over the last 15 months for reasons we all know, but he is going to be a familiar face in Greece very soon. And
we're happy to see you very, very frequently.
Yes.
Thank you.
Alain Godard is the chairman, chief executive officer of the European Investment Fund, our subsidiary, which some people around the table here know very well. And he is now being supported by a new chairman of the board of directors of EIF, that's me. So I'm here in dual capacity, and I intend to play it out. Because there are some issues where I believe that the fund business equity guarantees is something that where we should talk about more with Greece now. Things have changed. If I go back 10 years ago, it's a miracle what has happened.